WWE introduced Raw Underground as a means to shake up their Monday night show from 10 PM onward. This week they did not feature a Shane McMahon-led segment, leaving fans to wonder what's going on. Ringside News reported that it wasn't even known if Shane McMahon was around this week for Raw. They didn't have time to film the segments, and the COVID-19 pandemic in NXT caused many performance center trainees to be unavailable. Trainees are used in the crowd for those segments. The Wrestling Observer newsletter noted that Raw Underground isn't finished, but that's all subject to change. At this point, WWE could go any direction with the Raw Underground idea. There were issues that kept the segment off the air this week. Hopefully, those extenuating circumstances will not be an issue in the future. Kairi Sane left WWE and Asuka still misses her. The Pirate Princess didn't leave the WWE fold completely. Sane updated fans to let them know that she's now back in Japan. She still considers herself a WWE superstar and said she has moved back to Japan to be a trainer for the company. Paige heard the news about WWE's new Twitch policy like everyone else. In 4 weeks, Paige and every other WWE superstars will have to surrender their accounts to Vince McMahon. WWE will get all of the Twitch money from superstars' accounts, and those superstars will be given a percentage. That money will also count against superstars' downside guarantees. Paige tweeted out about Twitch, but she didn't acknowledge WWE's new mandate. She did make it very clear how much she loves the platform and fan base that she was able to garner on the social media site. Twitch is my place, what I build with my wonderful fans. A place where people can go and feel some positive and little bit of normality. Fun, interactive, non-judgmental, charitable place. I'm proud of what I built with my fan base.